The Münchener Beobachter was a völkisch newspaper edited by Rudolf von Sebetendorf. In the course of 1920 it became the official Nazi organ, becoming the Völkischer Beobachter, People's Observer, and remained the leading Nazi party newspaper until 1945. It was edited by Karl Harrer. On 24 May 1919 Philip Stoff, a Berlin journalist, good friend of Guido von List and Arminist, wrote an obituary to him which appeared in the Münchener Beobachter called Guido von List Gestorben, on p. 4.